Tristan Vizcaino to kick away, and you know who's back. Here goes McCaffrey to start the night. And he is met with good coverage just beyond. Ryan Burns to pass on first down. And he gets it complete to Rector. And that's going to be a face mask.
Personal foul, face mask, defense number 29. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Senior quarterback Ryan Burns. As he is taken down, it's a very 54 seconds remaining against UCLA. Second and 11, McCaffrey not finding much at all. Huskies Stadium. Burns, they got to him again. And Pettis fields it at the 25. And is able to return it out past the... And he's able to connect. Chico McClatcher to start the game. Second and one to pass again. Outside the numbers this time to John Ross.
Another penalty. Washington.
Offense, five players in the backfield. 5-yard penalty, replay, second down.
Browning again to pass. And a first down with John Ross. He is a speedy, speedy player. Cut. This time they keep it on the ground. As McClatcher tries to get the edge. Browning going to take a shot downfield. And Pettis hauls it in. Goal. Dotson. Jet motion. Browning with time to the end zone and threw it beyond John Rule. Browning scrambling and finding Pettis that time. Touchdown.
Favorite guy is Pettis in that situation.
And that was a missed extra. See if McCaffrey gets a chance here. From the three, he does. Met hard that time and wrapped up at the six. McCaffrey finds a crease this time and is able to pick up second and one. Burns, quick strike that time. Christian had to change directions, pick up a block from his quarterback, and they go right to him, and it was overthrown a little bit as they tried to work. Burns met that time at the third. And it's not a good one at all. As they will be yard punt. There is the play action. Browning with a lot of time. And downfield to John Ross. Missed. Remember, Gaskin was limping earlier. And now with the carry and cut back to gain close. And the experience will pay off. Here's a counter here with Gaskin. And Gaskin was met that time by Dallas Lloyd. Just... Browning on a little under, and it breaks free, and Pettis again with a sensational move. Gaskin fighting his way and in for the score. Good block by David.
Review, the ruling on the field of touchdown is confirmed.
I like that you're kicking here, too. You don't need to try to chase points.
Not at all.
You got everything going.
Here's McCaffrey from a yard in his end zone. And he turns it on. Flags come down as he...
Return, holding, return team number 31. 10-yard penalty, first down.
Pocket passer coming out of high school three recruiting seasons ago. And that front for Washington. We're back, and you think the crowd noise can affect things? A.T. Hall there.
Offense number 75. 5-yard penalty, second down.
Keller Crist from his own end zone. And he checks down underneath, and a good effort from Dalton Schultz. McCaffrey patiently waited for something and then wrestled down. Second and six now for Keller Crist. reverse this time. Thomas, nowhere to go. Taiwan 0 for 2 on third downs tonight. Hit as he throws and intercepted by Sidney Jones. A flag is down.
Two fouls on the play. Both fouls are against the defense. Before the pass, holding defense number 26. That foul, roughing the passer, defense number 29, hitting the quarterback in the head. The ball is returned to Stanford. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
It's the right call.
McCaffrey straight up the middle. And Love will get some work and unable to spin free.
Penalty to play. Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. Defense number 5. This is a 15-yard penalty. An automatic first down. Because this foul occurred after the quarter end, we'll end.
McCaffrey out of the backfield, gets away from the first would-be tackler, tried to keep his balance. Penalties have been a... McCaffrey just able to find that little crease. Back in for pass pro, and they're going to go quarterback run with Keller Christ, and he comes up short. Something went wrong there.
Boy,
with the snap.
Kidding.
Christ was not expecting it. So the turnover on downs, and now John Ross on the end around, and they track that. Browning the pass on second down, and once again Ross in the open field. Play action, Browning, a lot of time, a lot of options, but good coverage that time on Chico.
Ends the game, great feel for the game.
Coleman. Room on that right side, and it'll be third and short. And you mentioned Coleman has been...
Coleman Thomas.
There's a pitch to Gaskin. As they drew him in, read it. First down. As Browning extends the play and gets it complete. Coleman on the counter. And it'll be first and goal, Washington again. Coleman on first and goal, play action to the end zone from Browning. The crowd wanted second and goal. And held short that time. As Coleman out of the I formation, play action, Browning to the end zone, and it's off his hands that time. As the short field goal from Van Wyn. McCaffrey on the return here. For Stanford. And McCaffrey still hasn't gotten going. Just a yard and a half. Burns on second and 8 as he gets it to Rector. You know, one of the stats here side. So Burns to pass on third and 2. And once again, they take him down, Joe Mathis.
Game, offense, 5-yard penalty, fourth down.
Another flag is down. As Bailey gets a much better punt off this time. And it is muffed by Pettis, who finally scoops it up, but has to retreat to his own 5. Able to stay in bounds and finally take him down.
Out. Washington has gotten great pressure with a 4-man run.
Offense, not enough players on the line of scrimmage. This 5-yard penalty be added to the end of the play. First down.
Encourage you to enjoy that tonight. Dotson, as he is taken down. Second and 6 now.
Now there's the first time we're going to call the name of Solomon Tom.
BYU. Here's a 3rd and 5. Browning gonna take a shot downfield, and Ross went up for it, and a flag comes down.
Defense number 23, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Here's the counter with Gaskin. And as Tom to Gaskin, as Browning split out. And now back to Browning, who has the opportunity to throw downfield, And Crossfield is able to get it complete that time to Quinton.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense number 90. He threw the quarterback down unnecessarily. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Browning to the end zone. Touchdown, John Ross. Flag is down. We will check on that.
The play is a touchdown. Personal foul. Hands to the face. Defense number 66. 15-yard penalty will carry over to the kickoff.
That's Harrison Phillips. And he has delivered.
Kick that one up into the tuba section. And then a thrower.
They set up the screen this time, and still not much there. Burns steps up. He's going to tuck and run. He's capable at that, and it'll be a first down.
For the go-ahead touchdown.
Burns to midfield to Dalton Schultz. They're on third downs.
This is their shortest one, though. I don't think they got the play on.
For the snap, delay of game, offense, 5-yard penalty, third down.
And is it ever loud here? There's a blitz up the middle, and it is complete to Trent Irwin. And a good gainer for the Stanford offense to the 31 of the game so far. McCaffrey now, he was met by Wuching. Burns, they take him down again. Fifth sack for Waddles.
Have to look in at the football. And that puts them a count or so behind rushers.
Flag is down, and so is Burns. Greg gains this time.
Offense, five players in the backfield. Penalty is declined. Fourth down.
They weren't even sure how much gained.
It is gone.
Six quarterback sacks in the first half.
See where they spot this here. John Ross back to return. And he will take it out. And he is wrestled down just beyond the 20 moments. Boy, do they. Jake Browning, pressure on Browning, and he just goes a yard ahead as Jackson and Thomas. So the last time
offensively in the first half.
Miles Gaskin, as he lowers his shoulder out backfield, now he motions out. Here's Browning looking for Ross, and it's incomplete. So the Stanford last year against Iowa, they came after that. Hit a Stanford players, a fight for the ball. And Washington appears to have it.
Is going to be coming down to block. McCaffrey's trying to tell him.
The ruling on poison, the field poison, is poison. Touched a Stanford player in the back and then was recovered by Washington. First down, Washington.
The player who recovered was LaVon Coleman, the running back. So back to business is Browning, and taking a shot to the end zone, and the flag will have to come out there as John Ross was waiting on it. And
29, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
When you have a...
And Gaskin dragging on the punt to start this second half. It'll be third and one after the gasket.
Distance for the Huskies.
And they're going to run option and the pitch again, and it works well again. And it'll be first and goal. Gaskin. skin, touchdown. What a statement night this is for Washington. Two touchdowns tonight. Haven't called this guy's name enough, Christian McCaffrey. And McCaffrey, great return. Can he get free here as he takes it past midfield? Burns gets it complete to Irwin. And Stanford will have a into Washington territory.
You got McCaffrey out here as a wideout now, slot receiver. Bryce Love in the backfield.
And they will swing it out to McCaffrey. And he steps out. Quarterback run. And not much there. That big square bodies have done their job. McCaffrey on the pitch. And he is tripped up. That was Joe Mathis who was able to stop. Burns. Oh, did he get wrecked? Ball comes loose on fourth down, but time and time again, all over the stand.
The best players in college football in the backfield, and you.
And quick pass this time to Pettis. And they go with the bubble screen this time. And look at that effort by Chico McClatcher. Go to the ground, and it benefited him that time. It goes 5-7, 179. As Coleman makes the most of that.
They have looked like the fresher football team.
Here's Coleman again. As he will keep those legs driving, and now the offensive lineman getting into. As Gaskin is brought down by Tua.
56, 10-yard penalty, replay, first down.
Their offensive line and their defensive line have been superior tonight.
Here's McClatcher again. As he's only able to get to that.
Nine.
And Dante Pettis, when Holly, we visited with him the other day, said Jake took ownership of this team right away. Came in as a freshman, and he got everybody focused. And he was just out. True freshman, he threw 10 touchdown passes. I'll just keep it on the ground here with Coleman on the third and 18. Rugby style punt from Viscano. As it lands inside the 10 and then goes harmlessly into the end. They have been dominating Christian McCaffrey, holding him to only 35 yards rushing. Almost a tackle for loss, and then McCaffrey breaks free and runs into one of the officials there. Play action now, Burns. As he tried to muscle it to Dalton Schultz, and it goes on target and call. And David Shaw had some strong comments about that. Reached out to the Pac-12 for some clarification as Trent Irwin takes it out past midfield. That was well off the mark. Gotten enough respect. Here's Bryce Love. As he is ridden out of bounds, Jim McCaffrey. Third down and five. Here comes some pressure.
Right tackle move. This is a dead ball penalty. Casey Tucker.
There's no play before the snap. False start. Offense number 77. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Burns steps up in the pocket. And that is just off the mark. He was looking for. Sanford's gone for it a couple times on fourth down, yet to convert. Burns will check down. McCaffrey has to make it happen, and somehow he does. As he's able to spin. Burns. Had Arcega White signs Stanford has tonight. Inside with McCaffrey, not much there. It'll be fourth down. Plenty of time and able to get it complete. Go from the unbalanced line to a shift. Now look at this, just the three linemen in the center as they bring three linemen to the near side. And they go with the screen there, and it is dropped by Bryce Love. 13th play of this drive coming up on the final half minute of this third quarter. As Stanford is trying to get on the board, and the play clock was running down there. Incomplete that time, looking for to the top of your screen here on third and 10 to the end zone. And what a nice effort that time by JJ Arcega-Whiteside. And out of the I formation with McCaffrey back there. And that is incomplete.
Going at it tomorrow.
John Ross on the return. So this is as Miles Gaskin with a good part. Here they are starting the fourth quarter in complete control. 30.
How dominant Washington has been on the line of scrimmage.
There's Miles Gaskin continuing to get some work. Second and 9 now as Gaskin gets to the edge with great speed and crosses. Trendy pick, but it takes time to get over that hump. This Washington team in a Pac-12 this year. LaVon Coleman in now to get some work for Gaskin, who had 5 straight rushing it. He's altering the cadence that time.
State.
Defense number 90 with contact in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty, third down.
Happens in this offense. A lot of speed on the field for Washington. And go with the inside screen on third and 2, and McClatcher. Look at McClatcher. Is he fun to watch or what? Back star here at UW. And Gaskin with another strike. Browning on second and 2. Good pocket awareness to step up and drift out to the right, and then third and 2. Coleman, as he has enough for the first down.
Working on a 6-minute drive right now for what?
There's Gaskin. He's trying to weave his way down out of Wusu tonight. They struggle to pass the ball. Third and 5. Browning is just going to step forward, and Browning will have the first down. Gaskin. 15th play of the drive, and they go with the pitch to McClatcher, who was wrestled down. That was Justin Reed, who was third and goal. Browning sprints and then scores. That was Aaron. Jake Browning now with 17 passing touchdowns on the year. He came in ranked just a little short pooch kickoff. He's fielded out of the play. Keller Crist back in the game. He fumbles it, but was able to
recover. Bright shows you his power.
8th sack of the night for the Washington.
Defeated. Everybody's going to talk about him this week. And now they have to go on the road next week and play a team that they haven't beaten for 12 consecutive games.
And again. He had a rough outing earlier tonight with that 19-yard punt that gave Washington a short field. Pettis makes the first man miss. He's got a little wiggle to him. as Dotson gets some work here in the final 5 minutes. Against Stanford, when Browning was injured, we'll finish this one up. And the road ahead for Dotson wiggles his way for a few. Of course, injuries were such a Dotson with a couple. And Coleman will add to it. This thing got ugly and it never stopped. Well, if this margin holds up, it's going to be the worst loss by a 10 in the ACC. This top 10 throwdown became a smackdown. Stanford got absolutely...
Trino, who I think is one of the best play callers in college football, against Brent Venables, the defensive coordinator for Clemson.
I agree with you there as Cameron Scarlett gets work.
About defending Lamar Jackson, I just think you got to somehow try to make him stay in the pocket and throw the football and beat you that way. He is such an elusive day.
Significant.
Defense number 8 lined up in the neutral zone. The penalty is declined. The result of the play is a first down.
Here's Scarlett again. And we remind you that you keep it here for SportsCenter at Night Farm back in the day. And you can hear the roar here of the 72,000 at Husky Stadium.
Hey, they beat Stanford at Stanford's game. They were the more physical team at the line of scrimmage.
Don't say that often in a Stanford game. The more physical team at the line of scrimmage. 44.
Their offensive line and their defensive line have been superior tonight.
Here's McClatcher again. As he's only able to get to that.
Yeah,
Dante Pettis, when Holly, we visited with him the other day, said Jake took ownership of this team right away. Came in as a freshman. And he got everybody focused. And he was just out. True freshman, he threw 10 touchdown passes. And I'll just keep it on the ground here with Coleman on the 3rd and 18. Rugby style punt from Viscano. As it lands inside the 10 and then goes harmlessly into the end. They have been dominating Christian McCaffrey, holding him to only 35 yards rushing. Almost a tackle for loss, and then McCaffrey breaks free and runs into one of the officials there. Play action now, Burns. As he tried to muscle it to Dalton Schultz, and it goes on targeting call. And David Shaw had some strong comments about that. Reached out to the Pac-12 for some clarification as Trent Irwin takes it out past midfield. That was well off the mark. Gotten enough respect. Here's Bryce Love. As he is ridden out of bounds, Jim McCaffrey. 3rd down and 5. Here comes some pressure.
Right tackle move. This is a dead ball penalty. Casey Tucker.
There's no play before the snap. False start. Offense number 77. 5-yard penalty. 3rd down.
Burns steps up in the pocket. And that is just off the mark. He was looking for... Stanford's gone for it a couple times on 4th down. Yet to convert. Burns will check down. McCaffrey has to make it happen. And somehow he does. As he's able to spin. Burns had Arcega-White signs Stanford has tonight. Inside with McCaffrey, not much. It'll be 4th down. Plenty of time and able to get it complete. Go from the unbalanced line to a shift. Now look at this, just the 3 linemen in the center as they bring three linemen to the near side, and they go with the screen there, and it is dropped by Bryce Love. 13th play of this drive coming up on the final half minute of this third quarter. As Stanford is trying to get on the board, and the play clock was running down there. Incomplete that time, looking for to the top of your screen here on third and 10 to the end zone. And what a nice effort that time by J.J. Arcega-Whiteside. And out of the I formation with McCaffrey back there. And that is incomplete.
Going at it tomorrow.
John Ross on the return. So this is as Miles Gaskin with a good part. Here they are starting the fourth quarter in complete control. And he will take it out. And he is wrestled down just beyond the 20 moments. Boy, do they. Jake Browning, pressure on Browning, and he just goes a yard ahead as Jackson and Thomas. So the last time
offensively in the first half,
Miles Gaskin, as he lowers his shoulder out backfield, now he motions out. Here's Browning looking for Ross, and it's incomplete. So the Stanford last year against Iowa, they came after that. Hit a Stanford player's a fight for the ball. And Washington appears to have it.
Is going to be coming down to block. McCaffrey's trying to tell him.
The ruling on poison, the field poison, poison. Touched a Stanford player in the back and then was recovered by Washington. First down, Washington.
The player who recovered was LaVon Coleman, the running back. So back to business is Browning and taking a shot to the end zone, and the flag will have to come out there as John Ross was waiting on it. And
29, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
When you have a...
And Gaskin dragging her on the punt to start this second half. It'll be third and one after the Gaskin.
Distance for the Huskies.
And they're going to run option, and the pitch again, and it works well again. And it'll be first and goal. Gaskin, touchdown. What a statement night this is for Washington. Two touchdowns tonight. Haven't called this guy's name enough. Christian McCaffrey. And McCaffrey, great return. Can he get free here as he takes it past midfield? Burns gets it complete to Irwin. And Stanford will have a into Washington territory.
You got McCaffrey out here as a wideout now, slot receiver. Bryce Love in the backfield.
And they will swing it out to McCaffrey. And he steps out. Quarterback run. And not much there. That big square bodies have done their job. McCaffrey on the pitch. And he is tripped up. That was Joe Mathis who was able to stop. Burns. Oh, did he get wrecked? Ball comes loose on fourth down, but time and time again, all over the stand.
The best players in college football in the backfield, and you...
And quick pass this time to Pettis. And they go with the bubble screen this time. And look at that effort by Chico McClatcher. Go to the ground, and it benefited him that time. It goes 5-7, 179. As Coleman makes the most of that.
They have looked like the fresher football team.
Here's Coleman again, as he will keep those legs driving, and now the offensive lineman getting into. As Gaskin is brought down by 2-0.
56, 10-yard penalty, replay, first down. Fourth down.
Another flag is down, as Bailey gets a much better punt off this time. And it is muffed by Pettis, who finally scoops it up, but has to retreat to his own five. Able to stay in bounds and finally taken down.
Out. Washington has gotten great pressure with a four-man rush.
Offense, not enough players on the line of scrimmage. This five-yard penalty be added to the end of the play. First down.
Encourage you to enjoy that tonight. Dotson, as he is taken down. Second and six now.
Now there's the first time we're going to call the name of Solomon Tom.
BYU. Here's a third and five. Browning going to take a shot downfield. And Ross went up for it, and a flag comes down.
Defense number 23, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Here's the counter with Gaskin. As Tom to Gaskin, as Browning split out. And now back to Browning, who has the opportunity to throw downfield. And Crossfield is able to get it complete that time to Quinton.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense number 90. He threw the quarterback down unnecessarily. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Browning to the end zone. Touchdown, John Ross. Flag is down. We will check on that.
It's the play is a touchdown. Personal foul. Hands to the face. Defense number 66. 15-yard penalty will carry over to the kickoff.
That's Harrison Phillips. And he has delivered.
Kick that one up into the tuba section. Better than a thrower.
They set up the screen this time, and still not much there. Burns steps up, he's going to tuck and run. He's capable at that, and it'll be a first down.
For the go-ahead touchdown.
Burns to midfield to Dalton Schultz. And they're on third downs.
This is their shortest one, though. I don't think they got the play on.
For the snap, delay of game.
Is it ever loud here? There's a blitz up the middle, and it is complete to Trent Irwin. And a good gainer for the Stanford offense to the 31 of the game so far. McCaffrey now, he was met by Wuching. Burns. They take him down again. Fifth sack for Wattles.
Have to look in at the football, and that puts them a count or so behind rushers.
Flag is down, and so is Burns. Greg gains this time.
Offense, five players in the backfield. Penalty is declined. Fourth down.
They weren't even sure how much gained.
It is gone.
Six quarterback sacks in the first half.
Let's see where they spot this here. John Ross back to return.
Ten-yard penalty, first down.
pocket passer coming out of high school three recruiting seasons ago. And that front for Washington. We're back, and you think the crowd noise can affect things? A.T. Hall there.
Offense, number 75. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Keller Crist from his own end zone. And he checks down underneath, and a good effort from Dalton Schultz. McCaffrey patiently waited for something and then wrestled down. Second and six now for Keller Crist. Reverse this time. Thomas, nowhere to go. Taiwan 0 for 2 on third downs tonight. Hit as he throws and intercepted by Sidney Jones. A flag is down.
Two fouls on the play. Both fouls are against the defense. Before the pass, holding defense number 26. That foul, roughing the passer. Defense number 29, hitting the quarterback in the head. The ball is returned to Stanford. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
It's the right call.
McCaffrey straight up the middle. And Love will get some work and unable to spin free.
Penalty. The play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, defense number 5. This is a 15-yard penalty, an automatic first down. Because this foul occurred after the quarter end, we'll end.
McCaffrey out of the backfield, gets away from the first would-be tackler. Tried to keep his balance. Penalties have been a... McCaffrey just able to find that little crease. Back in for pass pro, and they're going to go quarterback run with Keller Crist, and he comes up short. Something went wrong there.
Boy,
with the snap.
Kidding.
Crist was not expecting it. So the turnover on downs, and now John Ross on the end around, and they track that. Browning the pass on second down, and once again Ross in the open field. Play action, Browning, a lot of time, a lot of options, but good coverage that time on Chico.
Ends the game, great feel for the game.
Coleman. Room on that right side, and it'll be third and short. And you mentioned Coleman has been...
Coleman Thomas.
There's a pitch to Gaskin. As they drew him in, read it. First down. As Browning extends the play and gets it complete. Coleman on the counter. And it'll be first and goal, Washington again. Coleman on first and goal, play action to the end zone from Browning. The crowd wanted second and goal. And held short that time. As Coleman out of the I formation, play action, Browning to the end zone, and it's off his hands that time. As the short field goal from Van Wyck. McCaffrey on the return here. For Stanford. And McCaffrey still hasn't gotten going. Just a yard and a half. Burns on second and eight. As he gets it to Rector. You know, one of the stats here side. So Burns to pass on third and two. And once again, they take him down, Joe Mathis.
Game, offense, 5-yard penalty.
Tristan Vizcaino to kick away, and you know who's back. Here goes McCaffrey to start the night. And he is met with good coverage just beyond. Ryan Burns to pass on first down. And he gets it complete to Rector. And that's going to be a face mask.
Personal foul, face mask, defense number 29. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Senior quarterback Ryan Burns. As he is taken down, it's a very... 54 seconds remaining against UCLA. Second and 11. McCaffrey not finding much at all. Huskies Stadium. Burns, they got to him again. And Pettis fields it at the 25. And is able to return it out past the... And he's able to connect. Chico McClatcher to start the game. Second and one to pass again. Outside the numbers this time to John Ross.
Another penalty, Washington.
Offense, five players in the backfield. 5-yard penalty, replay, second down.
Browning again to pass. And a first down with John Ross. He is a speedy, speedy player. This time they keep it on the ground as McClatcher tries to get the edge. Browning going to take a shot downfield. And Pettis hauls it in. Goal. Dotson. Jet motion. Browning with time to the end zone and threw it beyond John Roy. Browning scrambling and finding Pettis that time. Touchdown.
Favorite guy is Pettis in that situation.
And that was a missed extra. See if McCaffrey gets a chance here. From the three, he does. Met hard that time and wrapped up at the six. McCaffrey finds a crease this time and is able to pick up second and one. Burns, quick strike that time. Christian had to change directions, pick up a block from his quarterback, and they go right to him, and it was overthrown a little bit as they tried to work. Burns met that time at the third. And it's not a good one at all. As they will be yard punt. There is the play action. Browning with a lot of time. And downfield to John Ross. Remember, Gaskin was limping earlier. And now with the carry and cut back to gain close. And the experience will pay off. Here's a counter here with Gaskin. And Gaskin was met that time by Dallas Lloyd. Just... Browning on a little under, and it breaks free, and Pettis again with a sensational move. Gaskin fighting his way and in for the score. Good block by David.
Review, the ruling on the field of touchdown is confirmed.
I like that you're kicking here, too. You don't need to try to chase points.
Not at all.
You got everything going.
Here's McCaffrey from a yard in his end zone. And he turns it on. Flags come down as he...
Return, holding, return team number 31.